What is the science of reading? The science of reading is a body of research based on tens of thousands of studies about teaching and learning how to read. This research has been conducted for decades in different languages and cultures, and it consistently confirms the best methods when helping our students become skilled readers. We don't have to guess or experiment when it comes to teaching our students how to read. We can use these research-backed methods to really help them. Most importantly, the science of reading approach works well with all students, even those who struggle. The ultimate goal is reading comprehension. We want our students to be able to read a word individually and understand what they've read. The science of reading has five key elements: phonemic awareness, phonics, vocabulary, fluency, and comprehension. Phonemic awareness is the ability to hear and manipulate sounds in spoken words. It's something that we can often do with our eyes closed. Phonics is all about recognizing letters and blends and the sounds that they make. Vocabulary is about understanding what a word means. It's just one part of language comprehension. Fluency is about helping our students sound out words effortlessly so that they can really focus on comprehension. It's also about reading with expression. Comprehension is what makes reading meaningful. This can be practiced even when someone else is reading to the student. Of course, we want our students to really love reading. They're going to love it more if it's not a struggle for them. Anyone who teaches reading should find out more about the science of reading approach.